Hello.
Power assist. Spot on.
Oh yeah. They're flying.
Oh, she didn't get a move on. It's quick.
Take this round the town centre.
Oh no, we
got to slalom now.
I should have brought my action cameras.
Good, this. If you hit the brakes now, just flat.
you've got to use the back one as well, just in case.
Yeah, but
then the front wheels, so much better, so much stronger.
Yeah.
So much stronger then. Obviously, if you had spoke on this, so on the front.
Yeah, there's a lot of weight there, isn't there?
Yeah, it wouldn't be out of hand. The whole bike weighs about 97 kilograms, so I'm upside down and I'll stop. And it should. And we did test this in the car park when we went to the old people zone.
Okay.
Reverse as well. See how we got to get. If you get stuck in the corner, obviously,
you're back. That's the idea, isn't it?
Reverse parking. There you go.
No, I'm not pedalling now, I'm just using power assist.
Are you just pressing the button?
Yeah, I've got it on three and I just press the button and then...
You're using a throttle mode.
Yeah. I'm literally just tapping the button now, I'm not doing anything. But then when I start the pedal, it kicks in.
Yeah.
You can hear it, sort of...
That's just to get you moving, isn't it?
Yeah.
Like you said, if you're on a bit of a hill or something.
Oh, yeah. Comfy seat as well.
They are comfy. Sounds better than my chair.
See, this could be a sport, look, basketball.
Yeah, yeah. And a lot, when the old women went on it as well, I sort of, oh, can we just stay on it? Or sort of didn't really want to go off, you know? Because it is a comfy
bike. Let's go to town.
It's a bit cold out. We need a bit that comes all the way around.
Yeah.
Actually, they've got these in Copenhagen, like this. You know, yeah. You jump on like little taxi things.
Yeah, yeah, Thailand as well.
They must have power assisted.
Quiet as well. Very, very gentle hum.
Yeah.
Why would anyone want a car in the size?
Especially someone to drive you as well, chauffeur.
Yeah. I'll be quite happy to be the chauffeur. So easy.
Depends who your chauffeur
is. So, yeah, right.
I'd rather be.